Here we have a putty root orchid. The putty root is the larger, much less common cousin to the crane fly orchid. Putty root derives from the fact that Native Americans used the glutinous matter derived from crushing the bulb of the plant to mend broken pottery and to fasten objects together. Adam and Eve and putty root are two of the common names for Aplectrum hymel. The generic name Aplectrum comes from the Latin a for without and plectron for spur, meaning that the flowers have no spurs. The specific epithet or second word hymel means winter and refers to the fact that this orchid has a solitary leaf that persists all winter. In the spring, the leaf vanishes and a 12-inch to 18-inch pencil-thick stem of greenish-yellow purplish orchid flowers appears.